actually been over at the hospital here. If you count six windows over, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I was actually born in that room there.
All right, so it's just gone past 2:50 p.m. there. I'm just, we're just back in the hospital, aren't we? Say hello.
Hello.
Right, I'm gonna try and get this metronome stuff done kind of early. I've yet to do any of the stuff for the vlog yet, so I'll do that, and that should be up by tonight. Yeah, things are still all over the place, so it's another week of non-routine, but sure, it's gonna be non-routine anyway because it's a bit of a nightmare. Are you trying to look at the screen? Come over here and say hello. Say hello.
Hello.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah,
you're feeling better. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and get that done, and we'll probably get back to you later when I am actually gonna do licks and stuff like that, so. Right. All right, so Jaden was released from hospital today about 2 o'clock today, and we got home then about 3, which wasn't too bad. Got most of my guitar stuff. I was supposed to start the licks tonight, and I couldn't face into it, but the metronome stuff went great actually tonight. There was a real kind of a flow, especially with the economy picking one that I was having problems with. I might actually record some of that tomorrow and just explain the problem I was having with it, and hopefully I can rediscover the flow that I had tonight with it, and I'll give you a look at what way it's coming. It's a very awkward one, all right, and it's very hard to keep clean, you know. For some reason I'm finding it hard to keep clean in the first position where I started on. It's very, very weird. I think it's a combination of probably my hand kind of at the position it's in, it's kind of rubbing off one of the strings, or it could be that the sharp Elden I'm using, that's one thing I've noticed about the Pro Mods, they're very noisy, the springs at the back are very, very noisy. So I've got to analyze it just a little bit more. I keep saying this, I'm just looking back, I've just edited the video and it's just converting there now, and I'll probably put it up on YouTube later on tonight. But as I was doing it, I was just thinking, I'm always saying, I think I'll do the licks tomorrow, or I might do the licks tomorrow, or something like that, you know. I have a habit of saying that. And I know how much of a quick, kind of a rough job it is editing these things as well, because I kind of do it at the last minute, and because I've forgotten how to use some of the stuff and transitions and all that kind of stuff with the program that I use, you know, it mightn't look the most polished or whatever, but I'm gonna make a huge effort when I do get this this GoPro and the other camera, that I'll be putting a lot more effort into it, because you see, I think a lot of the GoPro footage has to be color corrected as well. So I'd have to do it daily then, you know, insert it into the timeline and get it done. So it'll be an awful lot quicker. I reckon it would be anyway. But no, I'll probably leave it to the last minute and just do what I always do. That's about it. Just get back at it again tomorrow. So it's just gone 2 p.m. Things have kind of calmed down today. Everybody's kind of chilling out and relaxing, and you know, just glad to be home and not cooped up in the hospital. I just kind of looking over some of my notes, my weekly kind of sheets that I kind of do, you know. I think we're kind of straying off course a small bit. Just kind of noticed that there, well, I got to think about it last night for a while, and then of course like today, like just doing a few things around the house, like, so I kind of got thinking about it, and it feels like the momentum has kind of slowed down, especially since I was supposed to incorporate back the licks again this week, but then I didn't do any licks last night, and it's simply because trying to tackle the two things close together is really awkward, and it's so time consuming, even though I have streamlined kind of both of them at the moment. So this week I'm going to really put an emphasis on it took me a while to say that word. I really put an emphasis on the licks this week. We're still obviously doing the metronome stuff, but the key to that is getting the metronome stuff done early, not leaving it late, because if I leave that late, it kind of it just makes it more awkward, you know, especially that I want to kind of get to bed earlier than I have been for the last year, it's been kind of awkward. So you could say the last 6 weeks I've kind of been burning the candle both ends as a respect to sleep and stuff like that. But I think I definitely want to take a closer look at the licks, and I definitely want to start incorporating that, because I need to get the routine going for that, and the routine of actually spreading the two of them up, one in the morning and one in the evening, it'll leave more time for stuff in the evening then. But I'll just show you anyway my list that has kind of lacked for the last 2 or 3 weeks. Right, so you can kind of see here where this week is. I've kind of dropped a couple of things in between or whatever, and I can kind of fit them in whenever it's around, because I'm kind of like inundating myself with information that's making it awkward. But anyway, the week before that, it was just strictly all metronome stuff, you know, there was no licks, like. So I was only like just under 6 hours of playing last week, and I know it couldn't have been helped really. The week before was almost 9 hours, where again I had kind of dropped the licks and got sidetracked with different things, as opposed to, you know, the week before that, which was like 16 hours, you know what I mean, it's nearly three times as much. So hopefully anyway these can come back into contention this time around, and also keep that metronome stuff going. Right, I'll leave it at that. Sure, I'll come back to you when I'm doing the licks. I'll do the metronome stuff in a little bit, but later on this evening I'll be doing the licks, so I'll come back to you about that. I might come back in the middle of it. I try and make an actual effort to record something tonight. Okay, right, talk to you later. Okay, so I'm just finished my metronome stuff and it's very, very late. I think it's almost 10 p.m. Actually, it's about 10:30. Everything was late again today. Same yesterday, I didn't get in to the room, I think, until it was about 11 o'clock. And so, obviously, I didn't get any licks done either, because everything was left so late. More or less the same today, everything was just very busy. Didn't really get a chance to get in there. When I did get in, you know, I kind of had to dig deep to get down to do it. Just wasn't. Once I got going, it was fine, you know, but it just didn't feel. It was hard to get motivated at the start, you know. It's been very busy the last 2 days now, so I'm just kind of disappointed I didn't get any of those licks done. And it's a bit of a pain, really. But I definitely, I'm going to break, I'm in the back kitchen here, so I'm going to break protocol now and actually smoke a cigarette. Well, technically it's not breaking protocol, it's like I wasn't going to smoke on camera, but I think I need to see myself smoking on camera to see how bad it looks now. Anyway, this metronome stuff is great and all that. It runs at about 40 minutes every evening. It's not enough. It's not enough for technique. It's definitely not enough. Just thinking about it this evening there, as I was actually doing it, you'd want to be putting, instead of 10 minutes, you want to be putting about half an hour into each one of those techniques every single day. Otherwise, you're wasting your time. So I'm going to have to somehow try and fit that in during the day. Well, not every day, but I'll try to do it some days, where I get a bit of a break or whatever, so I can actually try and do it. So I still have to keep these videos short, or else they won't go up to the cloud, and I don't want to have a load of videos stuck in the cloud again, where it was. Although, having said that, I can plug my phone into the computer, but the last time I tried that, it's almost as if it was the next day, and it only registers per day for some strange reason. I need to get another program for it. But I'll work that out anyway. But anyway, yeah, that's it's not working. That kind of metronome time, you really want to be doing about half an hour per technique. Plus, you're kind of, I'm all over the shop. I think I'm trying to do too many things at once, and I'm slowing the whole process down. I think I need to concentrate on one particular thing at a time. I'm still trying to work it out in my head what way to do it, but I definitely think I might be putting too much on my plate. I was with the licks anyway, because I was kind of over ambitious. I was doing four separate ones. I think I need to concentrate on one at a time, or possibly two at a time, you know, two every day or whatever, and kind of having an alternative cycles or something like that. Anyway, I'm wrecked tired and I'm going to go to bed because it's been a long day. Dropped my wallet in town today. Lucky enough, I got a phone call saying it was left into a chemist that was in there. So I went and got that, and all the money was in it. Well, as all of €30, like, which was cool. So yeah, we didn't do much this evening. Just had a got takeaway and just kind of set in. That was about it. So it's early night tonight anyway. It's just everybody's just shattered tired. Jenny was in Dublin all day too, shopping. Tomorrow we're waiting on a phone call for Jaden to be called up to Temple Street for this biopsy thing. So if we get the call, I need to get up early in the morning to do my guitar stuff, because if we get the call, I'll have to stay the night in Dublin. Myself and Jenny will have to stay the night in Dublin with him, because he'll have his kind of operation thing on Thursday morning, and hopefully be back then Thursday night. So anyway, we'll talk to you again. Okay, so it's just gone 1:30. I just got my metronome stuff done. We got a phone call from the hospital saying the bed was available, so we're just literally about 20 minutes away from heading out the door. And I just needed to get that done because we're going to be staying the night up there. So hopefully we'll get back at a reasonable time tomorrow and get more of it done. Obviously this week is now was going to be another one on hold because of things that's going on. But sure, that's no problem, you know, we're in this for the long run, not the short one. So right, talk to you later. So we met at home okay today anyway, and got my guitar stuff done just a while ago. It's just coming up to, I think it's like 11 p.m. or something like that. Everybody is just absolutely shattered. It's been a grueling few days, and it's been just kind of awkward. Everything's been very, very awkward. Just feeling very frustrated with the guitar. I had to really force myself to try and get into it in there in the room, but in the end, obviously, once I met kind of halfway through, I was kind of caught up in trying to fix problems that I have, which I will probably go through and record, because I want to have a recording of what it sounded like before, and hopefully in a few months time I can look back and laugh at it, you know, for all the right reasons and probably not all the wrong reasons, but I don't know, maybe. Nobody knows what the future holds. Yeah, I finally got my backdated money today as well, so that means I can get the go ahead now to pick up a new phone and possibly a GoPro maybe, which would be extremely handy. Plus I need to get a bulb for my studio lights as well. It will make the videos just a little bit better. The phone obviously won't, but it means I can record outside if I'm going anywhere. I can just, you know, I'm not going to be tethered to an extension lead like I am here. That's more or less it. It's going to be quiet enough now tomorrow, so hopefully over the weekend I can get my stuff organised and finally restart that licks set again, and hopefully incorporate that into the practice. But yeah, it's incredibly frustrating to know that I can't get some of the guitar stuff done that I want to get done. It's kind of my own fault, for about 2 weeks there. So it's not really a problem. Like if Jaden is sick or whatever and he's got stuff to do, like there will be weeks like that every couple of months where we have stuff to do and all our time is taken up. You know, I don't mind having to do that at all. I mean, it's not a problem. It's far more important than guitar playing. But it can be frustrating when I look back and I know I've managed my time like really badly. So it's something that I've got to really push. It's something I'm always trying to overcome, really. Anyway, I think we'll leave it at that and see how we get on tomorrow. Alright, so today was a really busy one. I got my metronome stuff done around, I suppose maybe 6 or 7 o'clock. Later than I expected to get it done anyway. Jenny was working today, so I had Jaden all day with me. And couldn't really do much. He was kind of in a cuddly mood all day, you know. I couldn't really go anywhere without him following me around the house. So I just got the metronome stuff, the bare metronome stuff done again. And just absolutely shattered, tired, and just pissed off that I'm taking so long to get into the swing of things. Well, not that I'm taking so long to get into the swing of things, it's how slow the progress is, you know, and I'm kind of having doubts about that that metronome stuff I'm doing as well. I don't think it's worth, it's not that it's not worth the time I'm putting into, it's not worth the 40 minute sit down time, you know. I think that stuff can be done, ideally that stuff should be done 5 minutes here, 5 minutes there, in between a session in the morning and a session in the evening. You know, I don't think it warrants itself to be an actual obsession in itself. But anyway, the plan for tomorrow is to try and pick up a new phone. And I'll probably pick up a GoPro, probably not this week, maybe next week, because I'll have to go to Dublin for that. There's no place around here that sells them. I tried actually recording a bit of the metronome stuff tonight actually, because I was again, it wasn't working tonight at all, you know. It was really struggling to get everything right, so I just said fuck it, I'm going to record this. And I took out the two play touch cameras, and as soon as I did, just battery went dead completely on one, and the other one recorded about 30 seconds before it went dead, because I hadn't used them, so the charge had gone out of them. The little bit of footage I did get, I wasn't even in shot, because it's impossible to see. What's in frame, you know, because the back of the camera has the screen. And it was just a quick setup while I was actually sitting down. I wasn't getting up and then banging the guitar off stuff. That was about it. So yeah, hopefully, you know, the GoPro is a handy thing actually, because you can sync your phone to it, like, so you can actually see on your screen of your phone what the GoPro is seeing, so you can make sure all that stuff is in shot very quickly and very handily, like. Plus you can control it using your phone, so you can kind of leave it a bit away from you, so you don't have to reach for it. Yeah, that's the plan anyway, so I'm hoping that will make me record just a little bit more, especially the guitar stuff, but it'll make it a little bit easier because I use the iPhone that I'm using now as my metronome. So anyway, right, that's about it. We'll get back to you tomorrow, see how we get on. Alright, so it was another busy one today. Didn't get my guitar stuff done until about midnight, actually. I think it was, yeah, it was about midnight when I actually got my metronome stuff done. Just another day of just doing stuff. The morning was taken up going into town and that kind of thing, and just doing normal house stuff. Jaden is still kind of sick, and then we had visitors again then during the evening or whatever. But yeah, I got the metronome stuff done, and I don't know. I question why I'm even doing this. Just wasn't feeling it again, because I know I'm starting to wane in interest because of this fucking camera thing is driving me insane, and not getting to the licks and all that kind of stuff. The actual music is driving me crazy as well. It's a real kick up the hole to try and sit down with the metronome at the moment, knowing that it's not musical, you know. It's kind of very, very mundane, so definitely plans are going to change with that, that's for sure. Anyway, went into town today about looking for a new phone. I said fuck it, I'd stay with iPhone and pick up one of the newer ones. I've kind of decided I wanted the 7 Plus and 128 gig memory. The 32 would be too small. The 16 has always been small anyway. 32, they don't come in 32 apparently. So it's 128 or 256. So went looking for 7 Plus today from Three, which is the network that I was always on, and they can't even order them in the shops. Can't get them. No, I can get one in Dublin all right, but it's about €100 more than it would cost in the shops. But the money is there for it anyway, so I will probably go to Dublin during next week to pick one of them up, and hopefully the same day I'll walk in and pick up a GoPro 5 as well. Yeah, I won't be able to do that anyway until about Thursday, so it'll probably be Thursday actually, I think, when I go up. So you'll see that next week anyway. But hopefully I can get both of them the same day, get it out of the way. There's no place down here you can buy a GoPro either. So that sucks fucking big time. So anyway, yeah, it was a very, you know, it was all over the place this week. Because of so many things happening, and just everybody's fucking drained, you know. Yeah, that's about it. So it's been an uneventful week, really, for everything, you know. Yeah, I don't know. It's gone into a fucking snooze fest now the last 3 weeks. There's been nothing really happening at all. It's just the lack of not being able to record stuff handy, you know. It's really, really annoying having to be stuck to a plug socket every time I record something. Anyway, hopefully we'll get a bit of, I don't know, energy during the week, knowing that we'll have the problem solved for the week after next. And definitely we'll be putting a lot more effort into how these are presented as well, you know. So next week I'm actually going to work on some maybe music for this, like, you know, some background stuff. So I have to come up with maybe a couple of background tracks and a couple of, like, maybe a little intro music thing or something, I don't know. But anyway, yeah, maybe that could be an incentive to do something more. Like I said, if you're still watching these and you're as far as here, I mean, they're really personal blogs at the moment, but I don't intend on them staying that way, because it's going to have to live up to the name it's going to be, because that's why I'm doing it. Anyway, see you next week.